After this newscast, we start to see developing scattered light showers. Northern areas of the county first, and then it starts to hit everywhere to our south and right into the Kern County mountain areas going into Wednesday. Boy, Wednesday, you can see this hitting not just like scattered rain.